Look at all the mess. Wow. That was like a 35-pound striper.
Yeah.
That's like the biggest striper I've ever caught right there. Nice.
What do they usually use for bait to catch these?
Herring? Herring or eels?
Yeah.
Like 16-inch eels, like that thick.
Ooh.
Or clam. Bloodworms, sandworms. Amazing.